Hi, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying, and I'm here on a job where we have had a substantial flood on the first living floor of this condo unit, and the hardwood floors are wet above. They have hot air heating ducts, and this is just one of the hot air heating ducts that has had water go down into the duct. This is really obvious as to that there's water in it, but a lot of times we don't have as obvious a situation where this duct may have water in it as well. Well, obviously this water had to come from somewhere, so it could have run down this register and then into this duct. I'm going to cut this open and you're going to see, at least here, obviously there's a tremendous amount of water here, but you're going to see how much water comes out of just the ductwork. And it can be a substantial amount. If you don't get all the water out of the ductwork, if it's hidden above ceiling, this is the amount of water that can stay up in the ceiling if you don't pull the ceiling down, if the ceiling is wet enough that it requires this to be done. We have seen situations where ducts have not worked after a flood, and the reason was because whoever had dried it didn't remove the water from the ductwork. So this is definitely a substantial amount of water that you need to attend to and you need to remove. Thank you very much for watching. Clay King, AAA Flood Drying.